Hello everybody, welcome back. I know I haven't posted in a little while, but I've done this video already once now, and I am not feeling like I want to do it again. There's sheep. Hold on, let me start recording. Okay, there's sheep right there. I think if I hurry, I can get a sword and kill them. Sounds kind of barbaric. So, give me feedback on the face cam. Do you like it? Because if so, I will do more. Die, sheep. Can't run away from this. Not the dude man. Not me. Ah! No way, run! No. How on earth did I just drop everything? No. What did it do? That is not nice. I'm gonna die by a bee. Is it behind me? Nope. You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna get all the way through this episode, and the next episode, we're gonna be, like, on our way to defeat the Wither, or the Ender Dragon. And that lone bee is gonna follow me and kill me. From episode 1. I predict it. Unless I die in this episode. But hopefully I can get 2 episodes in, because I wasn't gonna just record an entire episode, face cam and all, and then just have to do another thing. I was just like, you know what, delete. I need to get away from all of this danger. I am so bad. I haven't played in so long. I've forgotten all the buttons. I'm probably gonna, you know what, no high places. Probably just gonna fall off a tree and die. No, get away from me. No, you're not doing this. No. Haha, sucker, I need to escape this place. I don't like cows, so I must kill you for your leather. There's a giant crater in the earth. My goodness. You know what? No, I just saw 2 creepers. I am not going in there. I just need to find a village. Let's find a village or anything. Anything down here? So scary. Is there like a torch that I can set down there, wait for all of them to despawn, and then just go down there? It's the noob way. Like I said, I'm not a noob. I've been playing for over like 6, 7, 8 years. I know how to play this game. Hi, pig. You should have a pet pig. Baby zombie. No. I'm not ready to die. I'm not ready to die like that. I'm not ready to die. No. I hope it's gone. I'm gonna get... No! I heard those growls. I just saw it at the corner of my eye. No. I am not dying to a baby zombie. Get out of here. There's a creeper on my base. Shoot. Get off of my base. Will you explode? Kill the creeper. Your face can kill a creeper. And it's weird how that took more. That took less hits than a cow. Okay, I need to act fast. Is that a baby zombie? That is a baby zombie. Oh, no. I'm not dying to baby zombie. I'm looking at the corner of that screen. No, it's gonna turn into a baby drowned. Oh, okay, I need to go to this side of the screen. Or the world. Okay, I just need to fall asleep. It's just gonna run up by the chest and kill me right when I wake up. Luckily now, they burn in daylight. It doesn't matter if my spawn point gets destroyed. Ha! Freaking idiot! You suck. Oh, no. One hit from that guy and I'm so dead. I'm so dead. He's right there. He's gonna turn into a baby drowned. Okay, I need to make myself some boots.
Some nice boots. Okay. Dude, listen, I don't want...
Oh!
No. This is not okay, listen. You know what? I'm not doing what I've done in the past episodes. I'm just gonna pack up and go. This island's yours. I mean, it's nice. It's, 1/8 of an acre. And it's all yours. You just need to get on top of one of these trees. And, like, just climb. Just gonna be on the roof of the forest. So I don't have to, you know, deal with all the monsters that aren't shown with daylight. There's gonna be, like, a woodland mansion right here. I'm gonna totally die. I totally thought I was gonna die right there. This is the scariest part about tree jumping. I don't know if that's what it's called, but I'm gonna call it that. So that's what it's called. Everyone, now it's called tree jumping. I don't know if it was already called that. But if it is, big brain. Recharge them or something. Hi, bees! I hurt your friend back there, but don't worry, he's fine now. Or he isn't. I don't know. He's the one who stung me. My lights, they just...
I almost died.
And there's a skeleton right there. Let's collect some of this. I should just end this video here before I get killed. So, outro mode. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. What was that back there? Like and subscribe, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.